My name is Becky. I'm 20 years old, and I've been attending Red Rocks since the spring of 2011. I am in the process of getting my associate's degree in psychology, and I'm also a student worker up in the library. One of the things I appreciate most about Red Rocks is the fact that there are all these tools here at my disposal to help me become whoever it is I want to be. For me, this is especially important because, like most people in high school, I felt like I was under all this pressure to fit the mold of a certain person. And for me, because I didn't always fit that mold, I was often punished by my peers. I was often bullied, and some of the stuff that they'd often say really hurt. So, in order for me to forget everything that happened to me, I felt the only thing I could do was to just go somewhere far away and pretend none of it ever happened. So after I graduated, I moved in with my dad, and he lives in California. He offered to pay for my college education for as long as I was living at his house. Of course, since I'm from Colorado, when he found out how much out-of-state tuition was going to be for me, he said no. So I ended up moving back to Colorado and moving back into my mom's house 7 months later because my Colorado residency was about to expire. I wasn't initially thrilled with this. As a matter of fact, I was very angry with my situation. I was angry with myself and angry with my dad for lying to me. And I was pretty much just angry with the world. Now, at the same time, my sister was going to Red Rocks Community College, and since I live all the way up in Bailey, where we're kind of far away from everything, I figured I might as well be going to Red Rocks too. It's the closest thing to my house. There really isn't any other practical solution. And so I went, and I honestly thought I could just get through college the same way I got through high school, where I just showed up to class and just that. I didn't really put in any effort or anything. But the first thing I noticed about this place was that students here are from all walks of life, and the instructors here took the time to get to know me as a person rather than as just another student. Eventually, everybody I met came to teach me that I didn't have to spend my time being angry at the world anymore. I'm not a slave to my destiny. So 2 semesters went by, and I maintained a 4.0 GPA, and eventually I found out that I was eligible for Phi Theta Kappa. When I found out what Phi Theta Kappa was, I immediately signed on, knowing all the scholarship opportunities that would be available to me. That's the other thing I love about this place, is all the different opportunities for financial aid. This is especially important with my living situation and my financial need. I found out that there were all these ways to get financial aid, whether it was through scholarships, through Phi Theta Kappa, or the foundation, or other things like grants and student loans. If you have financial aid, these people will help you. There are plenty of different options. The other thing I came to really enjoy was the variety of classes I could take. And through all the different classes I've been taking, I came to change my major to psychology. I originally started in as a performing arts student, but after a while I came to realize performing arts will always be my first love. Maybe I have a higher purpose. Maybe I want to spend my life helping other people, not unlike how people have helped me through some pretty dark times in my life. Through Red Rocks, I'm not the same person that I was when I walked in here 2 years ago. And for that, I'll always be grateful.